I want to help people be aware and continue to fight for research so that women survive this.